Hi friends, today we are going to see another this smart dustbin. We used standard transformer, bridge with a circuit, Arduino Uno board, LCD display, buzzer, LEDs, IR sensor, and ultrasonic sensor, and servo motor. We used converter 230 volt AC supply to 12 volt AC supply. Then digital circuit is used to convert 12 volt DC supply AC supply to 12 volt DC supply. Okay. Then this IR sensor is used to find out the persons. Then IR sensor is ultrasonic sensor is used to find the distance. Okay. Servo motor is to open or close the door. Okay. In case of working module. This is our cooling section. Okay. In case of any object or any persons coming in front of the dustbin, the door will be open. Door open. Then leave the dustbin, it will be automatically closed. Ultrasonic sensor. In ultrasonic sensor measure the distance of dustbin. So it will show empty, medium. Okay. Now in this condition, dustbin is low, empty. So this place was empty and medium level is low. Same thing, dustbin is full, buzzer will be less and medium level is low.